Žemės pagimdyta. Amžių stiprybė pripildyta. Žalia giria. Gyvybė iš Lietuvos gelmių.
I'm happy with my first goal, but the most important that we win today after the last game we lose. So today we need to show character and show to everybody that it was a mistake last game. So a good victory against Atlantas. I hear a lot of times you didn't score, you didn't score. So I think Shandon, you do it, and I'm very happy. We need to be ready. We can always attack. So no, important 3 points and here we discuss. They have a lot of respect and I have also respect for them. Every game they support us and we do this also for them. It was important to win and that was the only job for today.
It's not easy to play against the team which defend almost in the box. He tried to keep the all players behind the ball line and that's why the second part was not so interesting. We score 3 goals, we have 3 points after last defeat at home. We wanted to come back to our way, winning way, and it's the first step. During 2 weeks we play 4 times, including the cup game and the next Sunday, so we have no time to celebrate. Of course, it's a big event in Lithuania, I suppose. After 4 years here in Žalgiris, Donovan scored a goal. This is a small story, but regarding the team spirit, it's all very, very important. He makes a progress step by step, game by game. He develops, he comes on his level. It's easy to notice, but not easy to reach already the high his level and the good his position. Satisfied of him, of course, and he is satisfied because the first goal is important. He had a lot of chance during the last 2 games, but he was unlucky a bit. So it's always necessary to make the first step, and after everything will be okay.
Yeah.